productions there, which will be in combination with LIGO. So LIGO will be detecting gravitational waves that will be emitted by two satellites in the sky. So one will see one part of the sky, the other will see the other part of the sky, and they will cover the entire sky. Whenever there is a gravitational wave detection, they will detect this in gamma rays. It has three different types of detectors on board. So it has a wide band, gamma ray band, which it will be detecting. So it is a very promising space satellite. This is the construction which has been done so far. And IUCA will be contributing building the analysis software for the science and the data reduction platform from the space satellite. So you can ask any questions.
Yes.
So this is like one star and this is another neutron star here. So they are going above each other. So it forms a binary system. Since the one of the partner is a neutron star and a neutron star X-ray binary. X-rays are coming because matter from one is going around to the other. So yeah. So this accretion part then gives rise to X-ray. So neutron star, X-ray and binary. Same here.
Large continuous coverage